What do you do at ACT so that I know I can get well? Let me tell you what we don't do. We don't give you medicine. We don't give you products. We don't tell you to get under machines. We don't do anything that you have tried. We're not going to tell you how to eat your food with all kinds of diets. None of that we do. You see, you've probably tried that already and you know that it doesn't work. It may help, but it doesn't set you free. What we're going to do is we're going to shoot to get your immune system to perform properly.
I had so many problems, and as I became a teenager, it started manifesting tertiary, like with depression and anxiety and OCD, and it got really, really horrific with that. And then when I was in my 20s, fatigue kicked in. And then after I had my kids, I had horrific, horrific fatigue. Within 30 days, I started noticing a difference. I don't have any brain fog. I don't have chronic anxiety. I don't have depression. I don't want to kill myself every day. And the fatigue is gone. Like, I can function as a normal human being now for the first time in probably 15 years.
The last 6 months before coming to ACT were the worst, and it was getting very chronic when my activity level was really diminished. Quality of life was very poor. Enhanced cell training helped in ways I had no idea was possible. After a couple of months, I got to the point, maybe even before that, a month and a half or so, I'd be able to go on my hikes 1 or 2 days and actually kind of enjoy it. The pain was diminished.